Hey guys, Zane from the Infinite Jukebox here with another album review, and today I wanted to talk about the new Hellripper album, Warlocks, Grim, and Withered Hags. One-man bands are a tricky thing, to say the least. I mean, the concept of creating a full band sound as a single individual requires such a constant rate of creative vision and musical ability that most people just don't have, understandably. However, James McBain, the man behind the speed metal slash black metal solo project Hellripper, proves to actually be more than competent, as his latest studio album, Warlocks Grim and Withered Hags, is easily his best so far, as well as a major standout record in the current underground metal landscape. With a fantastic combination of speed metal and black metal, Warlocks Grim and Withered Hags proves to be a volatile release in the best way possible, as it proceeds to get heavier and heavier throughout its entire track list before coming to a brutal climax with the album-closing 8-or-so-minute-long song Mester Storeworm, a major highlight for the album. McBain's instrumentation, even as a one-man band type of performer, is consistently competent, more so than that most of the time, while his ability to hone in on a classic, claustrophobic, but still modernized and fresh-sounding atmosphere that relates heavily to his black metal influences is equally remarkable. Overall, I just have to say that Warlocks Grim and Withered Hags is a fantastic outing of extreme metal for James McBain, his best release so far, and once again, a major standout in underground metal that, if you are interested in the lesser-known side of the current metal scene, you need to check out. I'm going to give this record 4 stars out of 5. And with that being said, I've been Zane from the Infinite Jukebox, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.